The soup is cold and the salad is hot. How is that even possible?